I had to stop the stream like a couple of minutes in earlier. that's why I have that one save file. I was going through the tutorial and then I had to go. Oh, this still freaks me out. Like, the moon is so big, circling the Earth. Not sure if the scale is right. It just looks odd. This game has like some kind of swerving mechanic that I don't particularly like. I don't understand why they don't just allow you to do a dual stick. Instead of doing this swerving thing. And it's funny how it says you have to tap repeatedly, but you don't, you just have to hold the button. It's like the same amount of bullets that you're shooting at, and just holding the button. I know there's a, in the options screen, there's actually, what do they want to do? Oh. Yeah, this drifting thing is weird. You can turn off auto shot, I think, in the options screen, but I didn't even have that off. I don't even have that on. Yeah, I'm not too sure about this whole drifting situation. How long does that last? Oh, long time. I don't mind these kind of shooters, actually, the grind them up. As long as they're they look nice and give you a lot of content. Okay, let's see. So, gameplay. Where's the auto shot thing? See, auto fire is at off. So it's very strange that automatically firing, I see. Strange. It's funny how every time you play around with the option, even if you return it back to where you... Even if you decide to, go back to the original state, it's still asking you to... Confirm it. I always hate that. It's like that didn't change anything, then just don't save it. There's this weird pauses. Like that in between waves, so I hope that's not a thing in this game. I don't know what that is. Look at the form after this session. So this drifting is just auto aim, really. This ship is so flat here, player ship. It's not 3D, it's like a 2D. Well, it's 3D, but they're rotating like a really flat 2D image. Thank you. achievements then. Yeah, it seems like it's loading up something and then the game pauses for a brief second. Like, really? I think they're related maybe to Steam doing something, like the achievement before an achievement also, with this like a brief pause, seems like. I don't know. 2 stars. Dang. Let's see if we can find some answers in the forums. It's just... No. I mean, as fun as it is, no. We'll go back later. Alright, let's see. Oh, here, the general feedback. Okay, I guess this is where I'm gonna ask the question. Alright, we'll just keep playing for now. Let's see if it's gonna keep happening. Everything's okay in the menu screen once you get to the game. When it starts happening. That surround sound effect. It's cute that sound. I guess for the meter, the sound effect for the meter is coming from the left rear speaker. It's really cute. Everything's so loud. Okay, this stage actually, everything's okay so far, so maybe it's just that tutorial stage is having issues. Yeah, this drifting mechanic is just really auto-aim when you press that button. You start auto-aiming at enemies. That's not directly in front of you, so if you look at it that way, it actually works okay. But I can't find the meter that shows, like, Oh, there's the pause. So I think when it's trying to load asset, which is pretty funny. Oh my god. I think I saw the meter. Okay, so it's that meter to the right of your ship's icon there at the bottom left hand corner. Pretty cool, I guess. Yeah, what is this thing? There was like a little hitch there when you destroyed that boss. The problem with this drifting mechanic is you can't really control who you're aiming at. HP on this ship is crazy. I guess this is one of those enemies that you have to grind weapon power for. Well, what's that? Oh. Dear Lord. Is this the frigate from earlier? Jesus, all these guys are blood sponges. Yeah, when you hit the drift, when you go into drift mode here, your ship is trying to shoot at the asteroids instead of the boss. Oh god, and then the special attack just came back. Should have just pressed that button. Okay, when do we get to upgrade the ship? I want more firepower. Okay, weapon shop is now at level 2. What? Weapon shop is now at level 2. What does that mean? Unlock weapon shop level 2. So how do I do that? Oh. Quick save? What's the difference? Cute. Capsules. Oh, the capsules. Okay. Navigation is weirder. I'm pressing right and it goes somewhere else. I mean, I don't understand. Oh, okay. 15 capsules for that. Trade in, what, and then it does that little weird hitch again. There's something going on with this game. I don't want to trade in, I want to upgrade. Okay. How come I can't upgrade this? I don't understand how this works. Okay, so that's level 2. Okay. So how do I upgrade these to, like, confirm trade-in? Neutralize bullets. That would be good. But what am I trading in? I don't understand. Trading this with that? Whoa, and then, oh. Okay, hold on. If I use the capsule and then I trade in. If you trade in, you don't get back the capsules. Okay, you know, that's kind of silly. Hold on. There's something wrong with the upgrade system here. They're trying to make it too complicated. You know, grind 'em up fans, they just wanna update. But yeah, they just wanna keep improving on the on the weapons that we already have equipped. We don't need like radio weapons to we can switch around and customize our wait. Oh, from the quick save, okay. This is so weird. Like, what's the difference? So maybe I should have saved it in the save slot, but now that's gonna bother me because I already created this quick save slot. But another weapon is so good. It's a bullet cancel thing. Maybe it just doesn't have any firepower though, because he's just canceling bullets. Okay. Oh. It's like. Nice. What's the, and then they don't even give you any descriptions of what it is that you're really getting, you know. So far, I think what I like is, oh, guided missiles. So it's either, but that one doesn't, this one's pretty good too, but this will, I don't know, we'll do Phoenix missiles. Max speed, do we want more speed? That would make it difficult for us to dodge them bullets. Oh, attraction, yes, for sure. Pick value targets first, you have to pay 120,000 for it to be smart enough to do that. Avoid picking asteroids. Yeah, that would be good, but I can't spend my money all in one place. I think for our primary, we change it to this. No. We'll just... Whoa. I don't like that, though. Did I just spend money on that? I didn't mean to. Try this. not even available yet. Level 2. Okay. What else do I want? Okay, now we're out of cash. Alright, I'll be right back. Finally. Upgrade 28 capsules, so I can't. Still not available. Huh? Power stock. That's already max. Max level is 3. Well, we can't completely destroy it. That was just a boss encounter teaser. Two stars? I definitely did better than 2 stars in that fucking stage. Oh, maybe because my health is down to 45%. So I did get a lot of hits on me. It says not all bullets can be fully absorbed. Wow. Okay. I like this game. The only thing I don't like about it is the spring rate HS. See, it happens again. It's so random. Thank you. I'll do one more stage, I think. After that, I have to take care of a couple of things. kills the game. Liquidators. Okay. What a liquidator is. Oh, these guys probably, these large green ships. Oh no, I think I missed it. It's actually those hidden. I don't know what that is. It's right here. Why is it like, is this a glitch or something? Because it seems like that. That invisible target is supposed to be part of that ship. Look at this craziness. Why is it over here? Lord. Here it is again. See if it's hidden and then it's off to the side. It's maybe I need to reduce the resolution or something. Maybe it's just that's the problem with this game. Maybe I'm trying to push it too much. Let's see. Let me change the res. Okay, I can't change it while I'm playing the game, so I have to wait. That bad because these guys are pretty slow. Freaking achievements. Four stars at least. But three. One star. I consider that performance one star. Huh? Okay. God. Yeah, I'll try that first. I'll try and reduce the res. Maybe this, you know, game is just not properly optimized. Just always a possibility for these indie games. Okay, so I'm gonna save here and then, yeah, overall the game is not bad.